I make honor roll and Dad doesn't notice because you're in detention. I'm elected captain of the cheerleading squad and Dad can't come to one game. One game because he's busy going to your parent counselor meetings.
So pretty, so smart, such a waste of a young heart. What a pity, what a sham, what's the matter with you, man?